has there ever been in the history of professional wrestling a more impressive, a more imposing physique than that sported by the total package?
Well, I tell you, I mean, the man's a genetic wonder. You can't take that away from himself. But I tell you, I think nowhere on the planet is a man with a bigger narcissistic complex than the total package has.
And in the future for the total package, upcoming at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc on October the 24th, he's going to face Bret the Hitman Hart. But this is a Bret Hart that is intent on avenging an incident that we all saw recently when the total package took the baseball bat in hand and he hit Bret Hart directly in the face with that bat.
Yeah, I tell you, Bret Hart was very, very lucky. Severe damage wasn't done to his optical nerves. I mean, he got a baseball bat like right across the face, quick to the nose. If I was Bret Hart, I think I would have in my mind the total package is a funeral for real.
Well, they lock it up, collar and elbow, and the Maestro with the go behind, and takes Thorborn, the MVP.
He's got some nice moves there. He should be getting off those hips, put more pressure on the shoulder and the elbow. See, he's got his hips on the mat. When you want to pick those hips up, then all your weight goes on your back. That's why Thorborn can get to the ropes. Maestro hit a move, didn't have the right leverage.
One quick reminder.
And a one, and two.
Yes, and follow from there. Another quick reminder about the Slim Jim Wanna Party With Us sweepstakes. Log on to the World Wide Web at WCW.com. See how you can win some great prizes. Snap into it with Slim Jims and World Championship Wrestling as we head into Halloween Havoc.
An MVP, he's pounding. Maybe he's the most violent pounder.
He is pounding those big clubbing blows to the back and the back of the head of the Maestro. Quickly takes him to his feet. Maestro gonna send, took MVP up into the air and drove him down to the mat with the suplex.
See, the Maestro is collecting the Boston Pops.
Both men now slow to get to their feet, regain their senses. Thorborn got first, swing and a miss, that's strike two. But the Maestro now comes back and connects with a series of rights.
Well, let's see if the Maestro can get maybe four balls and get the first.
Back elbow, that one was on target on the chest. Drops down with the elbow again, that time across the throat. And goes to the lateral press and gets a two count.
Yeah, laid across on him. Gotta do more hook, it just can't lay there. Torbrook's a big guy. He reached out and nailed the Maestro.
Got the boot up and now rakes the eyes. Now we see that violent aspect. Almost calling the Maestro into the corner. Able to duck under and hook him here and take him up. Drive him down on the mat. Goes for the cover, gets two and beat it.
And that, unfortunately for the Maestro, was in the key of G, gone.
But nonetheless, an impressive way to begin your WCW career. Yes, in his debut, well, both men here in their World Championship Wrestling debuts. But the bottom line, the MVP, Dale Thorborn, defeats the Maestro.